Request for an audit of the jail. The state auditor said it would be out of the ordinary to do that. Instead, she encouraged Sheriff Joe Barron to go through the city. This comes as the feds are investigating the jail and former Sheriff Bob McCabe, specifically contracts McCabe made with a medical company. Barron says he will start looking into other options for an audit.